What's happening, guys? This is Levi from AMX, and today we're going to look at bike stand basics in under 2 minutes. First up, static stands. Saitamex stand, 430 tall, 260 by 260 base, 1010 steel frame, powder coated black. MXC1 stationary frame, 390mm tall, 250 by 250 base, 1010 carbon steel frame, aircraft quality TIG welds, powder coated black. Artec R15 stationary stand, made out of techno polymer with anodized reinforced aluminium, 440mm tall, 280mm wide, made in Italy, high vis yellow. Next up, lift stands, they lift. Artec lift stand, semi-soft plastic top, counter lever arm, safety lock, 200 kilo maximum carrying capacity, made in Italy. Matrix LS1 lift stand, handles for easy lifting, power pedal for easy use, has rubber feet, powder coated black for stealth. Next up, hydraulic assisted lift stands. What's the difference? They're assisted with hydraulics. La Corsa MX hydraulic assisted lift stand, H-pattern design, non-slip rubber padding, zinc plated lift arm, hydraulic assisted lift ram. DRC hydraulic lift stand, non-slip rubber top, easy to use handle, nice easy to use safety lock, has 4 rubber feet, adjustable turn, and a lift dampener. And that is everything you need to know about bike stands. If you have any more questions, you can visit us at amx.com.au, where we have a team that's ready to answer any and all questions that you may have. Likewise, you can also find store locations on the website, so you can come in and see these things for yourselves. I'm Levi from AMX. You get out there and you ride safe.